I don't know if I've ever seen so many people on bicycles, on motorcycles, convertibles with the top down. It is just beautiful out there.
Tell you what, this picture outside right now says it all. Just fabulous weather. We are going to be seeing some changes, though, the next couple of days, especially along the immediate coastline, then through the interior by the time Friday, Saturday, and Sunday roll around. So get out there this evening, get out there tomorrow before the more substantial changes do arrive. Let me show you the Doppler radar right now. You can see some moisture beginning to build way down here through the Florida Straits. This will be creeping up. Onshore flow is going to be getting stronger beginning tomorrow, and that will allow for some showers to move on in, but not tonight. Gorgeous evening, mid-60s waking up. Normal low temperature, by the way, this time of year, right around 70, 84 downtown. Still 80 over towards Daytona Beach, your water temperature 80 degrees. Cocoa Beach, your water temperature 83, and it's currently 84 right now in and around Leesburg. We have had 135 days of 90-plus degree heat so far this year. The normal average, 109. So this weather feels pretty darn good in comparison to where we've been this past summer. And the dew point temperatures are very low. And that means when they're low, it's very comfortable. When we take a look at the First Alert Muggy Meter, we are running in the very dry category, very comfortable range there. Winds are going to be increasing in the onshore category, east to east, northeast now over the next couple days. That will supply us more clouds, but not tonight. We're in good shape. 65 come 7 a.m. tomorrow morning. Let's take a look at the overnight lows. Ocala still in the 50s, 57. Mount Dora up to 64. Downtown Orlando over towards Winter Garden, Winter Park coming in at about 65 degrees towards daybreak. Tomorrow morning up in Cocoa, 68. Over towards Bonnell coming in at about 63 degrees. So the setup for tonight and tomorrow, big dome of high pressure to the north. There's that onshore flow come tomorrow afternoon. Breezy onshore flow. First hint of some moisture tomorrow, well east of I-95, right there along the immediate coastline. Inland golfers, you notice a few more clouds, but overall, this is going to be a great weather day to get out there and hit the sticks with afternoon highs running in the mid-80s. A peak now at that 7-day forecast, 67, 82, 84, in between 86. A 10% chance for a shower along the coastline there. On Thursday, 86 degrees, a 20% chance for coastal showers. We'll bring the moisture inland as we get you on it to Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and you're going to see that right now as we take a look at the numbers. 30 to 40% rain chances, could be even higher by Sunday. We'll talk more about that in the next half hour.